you find anything else about Mr. Freeze at Quartz Labs?
No, but at least we have the disruptor. I don't know what Freeze is planning, but he was willing to kill Dr. Upshot to keep it a secret.
If we could track down what Freeze took from the lab, it would give us a better idea of what we're dealing with.
Something in the weather report about an ice age?
Be advised, extreme weather event in progress.
Temperatures have fallen 60 degrees in just minutes. An extreme cold front?
Weather doesn't do that. Not without some help.
Freeze.
Freeze can make weather now?
Freeze can make weather now.
The storm is localized around Elliott Center. We need to get there now.
At the top. Definitely Freeze's handiwork. I'm going to get closer.
All units at Elliott Center, air support inbound. Hostiles opening fire on upper floors. Air support, can you do a fly around?
On it!
GCPD can't do this on their own.
That's why you're there.
I recommend you find a way inside Elliott Center quickly.
The GCPD chopper made that part easy.
Now.
Jeffrey. The GCPD is pulling back the helicopter due to the severity of the storm.
Copy that, Belfry. It's up to us now.
May be making the building unstable.
Copy that. Gotta get to that weather machine.
You better move.
Tours were still going on when Freeze came through.
There was nothing they could do to stop him.
I hear someone up ahead.
Try to take them out quietly.
You deserve a break.
Thank you. lights out for you. Down you go. Time to take the elevator.
Well, you could take the stairs.
Up we go. These cables on the floor. Guaranteed they lead to Freeze.
Dead, and the temperature's still falling.
We need to stop this now. Almost there.
Machine is siphoning a lot of power.
Field disruptors in place. It's charging.
Get away from my storm engine!
Is that what you're calling it? You don't want to be on this roof when the disruptor goes off, trust me.
Irrelevant! I already have what I need! A storm has risen over Gotham. Nothing can stop it!
We'll see about that.
There is nowhere to run! Batman promised my cure. He was not wise to break that promise.
Batman's gone, but he wanted to help you.
I found another way. One that demands chaos before the cure.
The disruptor pulse will overload everything, including your suit.
You dare goad me?
I'm trying to warn you.
Give yourself to the cold. Gotham will freeze.
Disruptor is nearly charged. I'm afraid there isn't much time until the pulse triggers.
Behold! Gotham without Batman! A disaster! A lost cause! An ice age is upon us!
Why didn't you listen?
System overload. Cryogel cycling offline. Hard reset required.
You're lucky this thing was built with a failsafe. Brace yourself.
System reset successful. Cryogel cycling online.
Freeze! Can you hear me?
You should have let me die. It would have been so much easier for you.
The weather machine is offline and the storm is clearing.
He said I should have let him die. But it sounded like a threat.
Victor always had the potential to bring disaster to Gotham. Until tonight, a kernel of humanity stopped him.
And now, we are that humanity.
Back so soon, Miss Gordon?
Temperatures plummeted in Gotham as a deadly winter storm tore its way through the city. Authorities believe the storm was created by an advanced device triggered on the roof of Elliott Center by Dr. Victor Freeze, better known as Mr. Freeze.
Freeze might be in prison, but his cryo weapons are still wreaking havoc on the streets.
It will take more than that for the regulators to relinquish such impressive technology.
We need to take out whatever supply they have left, but we have to find out where they're stored first.
Time for a chat with your regulator friends, then?
You read my mind. your cryo guns.
Okay, okay. I'll tell you where they are.
Appreciate it.
Nice costume. Yes.
Be cautious in there, Batgirl. Girl, we are getting reports of multiple robberies, all orchestrated by the Regulators.
Bunch of robberies all in one night. They must be planning something. Send me the locations, Belfry. I'll take care of it.
Thank you.
I'll take that. The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
We're almost there, dispatch.
Gotta get to safety.
The regulators are planning something big. Freeze's weather machine was bad enough. We can't have that again.
Perhaps Mr. Freeze might know what his old associates are up to.
Welcome.
Freeze is so hell-bent on destroying Gotham, he doesn't seem to care about anything.
Assault in progress at Blackgate Prison. It's the regulators. They're trying to get Freeze out. We need all available units. I repeat, we need...
We don't have much time. Take the drone. It'll get you to the prison faster.
Regulators have breached the prison's perimeters and are making their way to Freeze's cell. The guards are completely outnumbered.
We're running out of time. The cavalry has arrived.
You're not walking! You're not getting in, Scuzzy!
They made quick work of the guards. Belfry, status on Freeze.
Still in his cell, but the regulators are closing in on his position.
Gotta move. I need to get to Freeze's cell. Can you open the door?
I don't think so. They said the scanner won't work without his prints.
Even if I wasn't stuck like this, I wouldn't help you.
Time for plan B, then. If I can find something the guard touched, I could reconstruct his handprint. But how do I know where he went? That boot print corresponds to a Blackgate uniform. If I isolate it, I can see where it leads. Belfry, I've located two survivors. One of them's trapped in ice and is gonna need some help.
Understood. I'll let Montoya know where to find them.
Got a partial print. For a partial. Perfect. That should do it. Can't be good. Regulators aren't playing around. Belfry, Freeze is gone. There's a lot of medical equipment here.
He must still be recovering from your encounter at Elliott Center. You might still be able to catch him.
On it. To the courtyard, then.
Weren't you just... Oh, never mind.
What the hell is that?
I told you before, letting me die would have been easier. Now, nothing can stop what's coming. Ha 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 ha!
My bridge will not be destroyed so easily. It ends with your death.
Back.
flinchy Batman.
It's over, Freeze. You're out of lackeys, money, cryogel, everything.
This was meant to be my greatest creation.
You fly too close to the sun, and you'll get burned.
To pick you up.
Put me back in my cell if you must.
You'd better not be hurt this time.
Authorities have finally brought the criminal known as Mr. Freeze in from the cold. Being held in an upgraded specialized prison cell at Blackgate, where he
security will be tight here. There must be a more bat-friendly entrance. Clock King? Haven't heard that name in ages. Penguin loves his trick umbrellas. I guess boomerangs really do come back. Hope the captain doesn't. A guide to the U.S. tax code? Penguin's really pushing this legitimate businessman thing. A coin with his own profile? These people live in a different world.
Ain't seen the bed.
Lights out.
She's been quiet for too long.
Lights out.
Hey, you did trespasser!
Locked. No surprise there.
That door's sandalwood. Custom job. Fixing it's gonna be a pain in the ass.
I'll get out of your hair after you answer some questions.
Smile. Viral video of you assaulting a reformed citizen is the last thing you need right now.
Reformed. Huh, I should give Blackie more credit. Must have been lonely doing your time without your friends.
Someone's done their homework.
I want to know who busted them out and why.
If you really want to go down this rabbit hole, you need to know there's no coming back from it.
That doesn't scare me.
I'm gonna spell this out for you. With the bat gone, you're not worth my time. Get lost. Beat it. I got work to do. Hey, careful. Some of those are first editions. You know, those are all custom made. Very expensive. Fine, I'll just ignore you until you leave.
Belfry, Penguin isn't feeling helpful. Whatever he knows or doesn't, he won't tell.
All right, come back to the Belfry and we'll regroup.
Copy that. Thanks.
Got new intel for the evidence board.
You know, Freeze was the first villain I ever faced as Robin.
He still had a glimmer of humanity then.
Gotham has a way of making monsters. Proof of that's everywhere lately.
Penguin refused to talk. It's like he doesn't take us seriously.
You may be surprised to learn Batman struggled with similar challenges early in his career. So for a time, he focused his energies elsewhere in the city. When word of his work got out, people were more inclined to cooperate.
The city. We've been so preoccupied with Batman's last case, we've neglected the rest of Gotham.
Gotham may not know Batman is gone, but it certainly feels his absence. There has been a marked increase in gang-related crime.
Not to mention Oswald's own business dealings. Maybe if we mess with those, plus a few other crimes, he'll feel like talking.
You've also received messages from Lucius Fox and Detective Montoya. They may be able to help.
Thanks, Alfred. Guess sometimes I need to look at things through Batman's eyes.
Funny, he used to say the same thing about Batgirl. An encrypted message from Fox Tekka.
Sorry, I've been a ghost. But I just realized I forgot to send flowers. If you're ever in the neighborhood, let's meet in my building. I'd like to give you them in person.
Lucius Fox wants to give us flowers. Does he know couriers exist?
Knowing Lucius, I suspect he has something far more useful for us. When you reach Fox Tekka, head straight to the roof. We haven't seen a breakout of this scale in a while.
The last person that attacked the prison was Black Mask, I think.
That's right. He wanted to kill one of his rivals before he could go into witness protection.
Yeah, I remember that. Good times.
Damn it! He nearly gave me a heart attack. That girl. Not the bat I was expecting to see, but if he trusts you, so will I.
Likewise. I assume you've got something in mind. Fill me in.
Well, since we lost Gordon, some cops are back to playing dirty again. Kane doesn't like it, but she's not doing much to stop it either.
So I've heard. She's not half the commissioner he was.
I know Batman was helping Gordon clean up the force, but now any cops who used to be on Gordon's team are getting their asses handed to them. The gangs are ambushing them because they won't take bribes, and dispatchers are giving them the worst assignments because they make trouble for everyone else.
Hoping the gangs will do their dirty work for them, that's horrible.
Look, I hate to ask, but can you keep an eye on cops when they're facing off against the gangs? I know a lot of my fellow officers have issues with vigilantes, but they need the help.
Helping is what I do. And those who actually care about Gotham will hopefully see that we're on the same side.
Thanks. I'll try to get you some resources to help you protect everyone in Gotham, not just us.
Sounds good to me.
Thank you.
Berger. Suspicious activity with signs of electric surges. Use caution. No place like it, is there, Mr. Fox?
You trying to give me another heart attack? Batman taught you everything, huh?
Just the important things. Sneaking up on your allies, for one. But not how he managed to be in five places at once. I feel like if I look away, everything turns to chaos.
You're getting there. The bat doesn't fall far from the belfry. From what I've seen, anyway.
Thank you?
Don't thank me yet. Your mentor and I always knew that something like this could happen. When I left Wayne Tech, we kept some research going. There are a lot of eyes on you now. No one's looking at Fox Tekka. As long as I got a breath between the guilds, you'll still have everything you need to carry on Batman's legacy. Speaking of which...
These flowers are gorgeous.
It's Luke's design. A custom bird to help you get around a little quicker. Hefty enough to support exactly one hero.
With this, the sky really is the limit.
Now you can thank me.
Thank you so much, Mr. Fox. I'm dying to try this baby out. How do I start?
You're getting ahead of yourself. Before you can use the bird, you'll have to clear a path for it.
Whatever I need to do.
Lately, the GCPD is not content to have jackboots on the ground. They've launched a network of surveillance drones to patrol the skies. If they're looking for you when you try to get airborne...
They won't hesitate to take me down. What do you recommend?
A creative programmer could convince those drones to overlook certain targets. But for that to work, close-up scans would be required.
For once, I'm not the one who has to handle the programming. I'll get you those scans, Mr. Fox.
The cops have the city divided into sectors, with a set of drones watching over each one. Until you scan all the drones in a sector, consider it a no-fly zone.
No flying until the surveillance drones are taken care of? No problem.
I'll send you the location of the first one so you can get to work.
Robbery in progress. Nearby units to Grant and Coventry. A large group of known gang members has been reported in the area.
Look, it's Becker!
Oh, you're going down!
It.
There's no way she's still here.
I'll take that. Gotcha. Time to deal with the rest of them.
That's a surveillance drone. Scan each one in the sector and send me the data. Once I reprogram them to look the other way, yes.
Nap time.
I found another set of surveillance drones we can take care of. Sending the coordinates now.
Didn't even break a sweat.
The GCPD's trying harder now. These drones are shielded from scanning.
Officers needed near Robinson Plaza.
They have to drop the shields when they dock at a station. That's when you go in. Shouldn't be much trouble for someone with your skills.
Where is it?
And done. Congratulations, you have your pilot's license. Anytime you want to fly to a new area, just scan all the drones and I'll take care of the rest.
Got it. Thanks, Mr. Fox. You're done. Good night. Bingo. Belfry, this thing needs to get to cold storage stat.
Dr. Tompkins will meet you. I'll send the coordinates.
There's aerial surveillance here. Scan the drones and I'll reprogram them so you can fly to this location.
Do you have an appointment? I'm kidding. Come here. Dr. Tompkins, thanks for taking my call. Nothing surprises me anymore with these gangs. Thanks for the delivery. I've got a medical team lined up who can use it. Just happy it got here in time. Belfry, if this isn't enough to convince Penguin, nothing will.
Be careful. Penguin's going to have an angle here.
you can use a door after all.
So where were we?
Reasons not to answer them. I never liked that thing. Clashes with the rest of the decor. I'm not sure where it's from. Illumination is important, especially at my age. My eyes aren't what they used to be. So you really are ready to play in the big leagues. I should drink to that. Bring over that bottle of whiskey.
Here's what I don't get. How come you had to serve your sentence while the rest of your rich friends got a free pass?
They were favored. I wasn't.
Who'd you piss off?
But no one talks about them. Not a whispered word is said.
The Court of Owls isn't real. Club.
Yep. Where the super rich go for shits and giggles. Might be worth a peek. Personally, I stay far away from that raptor's nest.
But it's fine if I head in there.
I lost years of my life to Blackgate. You go do what you do best. Just don't tell them I sent you.
Did you get all that?
Penguin's feeling oddly helpful. Battery's just trying to set you up.
I wouldn't be surprised. But he seemed pretty convinced that the Court of Owls exists.
Fair enough. I'll dig up whatever I can on the court.
Sounds good. Keep in touch.
Belfry here. You want to do me a favor and check in on Alfred? He went out a while ago and he hasn't called.
Alfred's been going out a lot lately. Maybe he's doing some crime fighting of his own.
Another meeting with Jacob Kane. He said he wanted to walk.
At this hour. He knows this is Gotham, right?
That's what I said. And he called me a mother hen. Anyway, someone should check on him.
No problem. Gotta keep looking. Batman needed us to find something here.
Batgirl acknowledged. Identity verified. Location of cache added to AR device.
Colonel Kane.
Sergeant Pennyworth. I'm sorry I had to push our meeting so late. Work never seems to stop in this city.
Oh, I can certainly relate. The paperwork hasn't let up since Bruce's passing.
Yeah. I still can't believe it.
Burying Bruce was the hardest thing I've ever done.
Yeah. Do you remember what I told you after Martha and Tommy?
You said, life matters when death matters.
We take the living for granted until they're gone. I don't know what the Wayne Foundation will do without Bruce.
I trust Master Grayson has been helpful. As you adjust?
Yeah, he sure has. Dick had his first investor call the other day. I'm surprised how well he did.
Every day I find...
You geezers escaped from the old folks' home. Don't you know it's dangerous out here at night?
Every day I find new reasons to be proud.
Empty your pockets or empty the gun? You know what? Never mind.
Quite the about face.
That punk didn't know who he was messing with. Come inside. We'll have a drink, catch up.
Don't have to twist my arm. Let's not be long, though. I wouldn't want anyone to worry.
Belfry. What do you have on the court?
The court is an old folktale. The stuff circus people love. Legend has it they're an elite society that runs the town in secret.
I remember reading about them when I was a kid. But why would Penguin send us after an old story?
If there's any truth to these court stories, they could be behind all those releases from Blackgate. And those cases go back hundreds of years.
Copy that. Let's hope a visit to the Powers Club leads somewhere. I'm at the Powers Club. What should I expect?
That house is at least a century old and had who knows how many renovations. The blueprints we have on file are catastrophically out of date.
Which means I have no idea what's inside. Perfect. My dad always thought there was something shady about the Powers Club, but he could never prove anything illegal was going on there.
Unfortunately, Gotham's elite has a knack for having their hands clean at the right time.
Then it's a good thing they don't know I'm coming. I'm in. Time to see what the 1% does in its spare time.
Awesome. Let us know when you find something.
They hired their own security.
They told you to take an extra long lunch too, huh?
I'm not complaining. Nice to get a break once in a while.
What do you think the poor bastard did?
What poor bastard? As far as I know, I just got a longer break. Shit! Where'd you come from?
Now I can get a closer look. AR picked up traces of that blood trail. Let's see what else it could find. There's something underneath the floor. Looks like it's hooked up to some sort of network. Must be a way to activate it.
Give me the creeps.
Tell me about it. I hear people go in and never come out.
Great. That's the last thing I needed to hear. I'll be glad when my shift's over.
up around here.
Yeah. Why security so tight lately?
Who knows? Bigwigs with big money want to feel important.
A little obvious, don't you think?
What a waste of a good book. Got it. Bingo.
hidden staircase. Can't be the only thing they're hiding. Belfry, got a secret stairwell here. I'm heading down. Belfry. Something's jamming the signal. Enable logging mode. Send as soon as possible. Blood runs straight up to that wall. There's definitely more to this than meets the eye. There's got to be more to this room. Another exit, maybe. That did something.
Is watching from inside of Gotham's walls.
you can't hear me, but Penguin was telling the truth. The Court of Owls is no myth. They're real. How deep does this rabbit hole go?
His death has cleared the way for our new acquisition.
Good. However, do try to be careful where you let them dig, Commander. As for that other issue...
We've already bribed the Senators. I've been assured your bill will pass early next month.
Wonderful. I abhor dealing with filth.
I'm sorry, man. We need to get you to safety.
Scratching at the walls. They're all soft.
No other way but through them. This poor man has lost so much blood. Need to get to him fast. That must be the man they took.
Of the Court comes. He will dictate the punishment.
court cannot forgive your failure. You will atone with blood.
Don't do this. I won't do anything.
And you, Vermin, do not belong here. The last time an intruder set foot here was more than a century ago. The punishment for this insult remains the same.
My God, there must be hundreds of victims here. Sleeves like this were all the rage in the early 1900s. This looks promising.
Glad to have you back online. What happened? Are you all right?
I'm okay. Mostly. But I don't even know how to describe what just happened. I'll fill you in when I get back.
Copy that. See you soon.
Welcome back. Had a good time rubbing elbows with the beautiful people.
Not exactly my cup of tea. What do you want, Oswald?
Straight to the point. I like that about you. So, how's about a little partnership?
I'll pass. I prefer to stay on the legal side of things. As much as possible, anyway.
You misunderstand me, friend. As the owner of a respected establishment, I have an interest in keeping the streets safe. You could help.
By weeding out your competition.
I'm not in the crime business anymore. So if I came across any unusual gear, I'd be obliged to turn it over. Upstanding citizen that I am.
Fine. But I'm doing this for the people of Gotham, not for you.
Well, that's the spirit.
Did you know that Bruce was looking into the court?
I didn't. There were few things he kept from me, but this was unfortunately one of them.
From me too.
We managed to log some voice recordings of the court, but they're difficult to make out.
You sure? You just forget they had playing.
Tim.
You know, you weren't the first Robin, kid.
Or the second.
A bunch of files got corrupted. I'll run some diagnostics, see what I can recover.
Let's see if Master Bruce left us any more clues.
Margie, the tattooed lady, would tell us stories about the court back at Haley's Circus. Used to say they were watching and they'd steal us away if we gave a bad performance. Always assumed it was just circus legend.
Not at all. There are a number of references to the court in Gotham's history, but nothing concrete. I can't authenticate any of these sources.
Supposedly some wingnut wrote a tell-all book about them. But it's a legend in and of itself, so...
Shame, really. Such a work would have made a wonderful addition to the library.
The earliest version of the court rhyme is from the 1700s.
And says they're after the Fountain of Youth.
Seem pretty kill-happy for people who want eternal life.
Those aren't mutually exclusive. There were a lot of bodies in that pit.
And one of them was holding this. Might open something useful.
Our scans revealed an isotope embedded in the metal. It definitely has a match.
It's a key.
So? Let's find the door.
We have new clues for the board.
Vigilante activity is on the rise in Gotham. GCN tip lines and social media are lighting up in recent days. The need for a masked hero disrupting criminal activity across the city.
crime scene? Cool. But what about your photographic memory?
Cold case. When I wasn't there, it helps to see it laid out.
The detail is incredible. Commissioner Gordon?
Detective Gordon, at the time.
You made it look just like his statue.
Now that we know about the court, I thought I might be able to close a few of his unsolved cases.
Solid thinking. Oh, I'll help.
I'm good. I'll let you know if I find anything.
It's fine. Two heads are better than one.
I'm sorry. I'd like to do this myself.
Sure. Let me know if you need anything.
All right, Belfry, where am I headed?
By cross-referencing the isotope in the key with Gotham architecture records, we've managed to narrow it down to a location. I'm sending you the coordinates now.
Great. Thanks, Belfry.
Bad guy.
safe now.
Thanks. You heroes are amazing.
Almost at the scene.
Have to move. Belfry, I made it. Now to find that door.
It will probably be well hidden. Remember the court rhyme. The Court of Owls is watching.
From inside Gotham's walls. Got it. There we go. Belfry, I'm in. Looks to be some sort of court hideout. It's empty.
Strange location for it. Any indication of what they were doing there?
Let me take a look. Moreno. I remember that case. Belfry, can you call up the Moreno murder case? It should be in the unsolved file.
Of course. The brother of Elena Moreno, a local judge. She took a leave of absence from the bench directly afterward for family reasons.
It was a Court of Owls hit. Let me see what else I can find out.
Belfry, looks like the court gave an order to purge at the Chelsea Tunnel.
Construction on the tunnel was shut down when the site was declared unsafe.
Sounds like a cover-up to me. Whatever's down there, the Court of Owls wants it kept hidden. I'll head there now.
Take care, and keep us updated.
What's wrong with your face?
Thanks! No face. That's a first. Did he just turn into clay? Belfry. I think Clayface might be back.
Wait, isn't he dead?
From what I just fought, I doubt that. But we'll have to investigate this further to be sure. If you're in there, stop this!
Thank you.
Get home safe. We're gonna need more than that for the analysis.
There's aerial surveillance here. Scan the drones and I'll reprogram them so you can fly to this location.
Clayface, is that you? A bit more clay wouldn't hurt. I don't want to do this, Clayface, but you're not giving me a choice.
Thanks!
Still not enough clay. Clayface? Can you hear me?
Thanks! Appreciate it!
That should do it. Belfry, I've got a bunch of clay for us to analyze.
How did you know what I wanted for my birthday?
Yeah.
the hell are you even coming from? So, where's Batman? He owes me a coffee.
He asked me to step in.
Well, damn. Sorry. He really helped Mum and I out a lot.
Oh, is your mother?
She's fine, enjoying retirement, watches medical dramas to nitpick them. But there's still a shit ton of work to do here. For both of us.
Not a job for the faint of heart, is it?
You've been helping people in Gotham, and that's great. So keep it up. Come visit me once in a while, and I'll pass on anything helpful I might find. Besides, Mum will send both of us to the ER if I don't keep an eye on your health.
Sounds good to me.
Good luck, Batgirl. You'll need it.
You could just let things bounce out.
You're lucky. This is just a warning.
Come on, we don't have all night.
Looks like we have a case to deal with.
You're nothing, girl. Give up.
Got.
Work so hard to get.
Now, where is it?
Stay still. You're going to be okay.
Good luck, whoever you are. Is that Batgirl?
Where is it?
Might have a concussion.
Where is it? Where is it?
Just stay still.
Oh, yeah, I read about you on social media.
It's somewhere around here.
Thank you.
Clayface, why are you doing this?
Got some more data for the board.
Don't understand. Clayface fell in a turbine when he last fought Batman. How is he still alive?
I'm not sure. He was torn to shreds.
And yet, here we are.
Just getting blended like a smoothie wasn't enough for him.
So, what did we learn about our new friend?
Well, I've studied Clayface's DNA before, and this is unlike anything I've ever seen. The structure's constantly changing. It's like it can't reassemble itself.
We're talking damaged nucleotides, unstable phosphate groupings, and synthesis abnormalities. I mean, abnormal even for Clayface.
This sample seems especially disorganized, like it's trying to be five things at once.
Oh, maybe it's because these pieces of him on their own aren't enough for him to stabilize into a singular conscious entity.
You guys are doing your nerd thing again.
Sorry. Clayface might be in too many places at once, and he's having trouble being anything because of it.
But the more that Clayface comes together, the stronger and smarter he gets.
We definitely do not want that.
But what if he's already conscious? I mean, we can't just leave him like this.
Putting him back together could endanger the whole city. We can't take that chance.
Either way, it doesn't do us any good if we don't know where he is. The reservoir is connected to the city's aqueduct system. He could be anywhere.
There are probably still bits of him in the water, too.
It's nice knowing you, Jason.
He'll be fine. Probably.
I'll scan the city for the Clay's unique signature. I'll let you all know if I find something.
Yeah, have fun with that.
First muggings, now the docks. It doesn't make sense. What's Clayface planning?
Hard to say. Mr. Carlo has always been rather unpredictable.
Well, I guess there's only one way to find out.
Be careful. We still don't know for sure what the turbine might have done to him.
Who would bother stealing this? Elliot Studios have a lot of equipment to replace. Those are from Clayface. All right, I'm on the right track. All right, Clayface, where are you?
Whose idea was to bring him along, but I owe him a drink.
But doesn't he freak you out just a little bit?
Man, that guy's strong enough to lift a shipping container. I don't care if he's weird. He'll make the pickup a piece of cake.
Just make sure you don't piss him off.
Yeah, that's why we're one person short tonight.
What? What happened?
He squished someone for staring at him too long. That just means we'll get a bigger cut.
Yeah, can't complain.
Left yourself wide open. Been a while, Clayface.
I came to finish the
was alone. In the dark. No, not alone. With him.
Based on real events. Yeah, right. That's not creepy at all.
I should have killed you a long time ago, Basil. I won't make the same mistake again.
That's not how it happened. Batman was at the reservoir to rescue your hostages, not tear you apart. You fell in the turbine by accident.
How would you know? You weren't there!
I saw the security tapes. He tried to save you.
If Batman wants me to change the script, tell him to come down here himself. Let him come.
He can't. He's dead, Basil.
But he was at the reservoir. Just a few days ago.
It's been almost a year. Don't you remember?
Thank you.
Belfry? Clayface slipped away. I'm coming back.
There's new information on the board.
After the Powers Club and that death pit, I get it.
It's a grim way of discovering stories about the court real or the bomb.
But now that we know about them, they won't be able to hide anymore. Grabbing them would take way too long.
Hey, maybe we should use this one as bait.
Oh?
Mm-mm. This is going nowhere.
Did you break something again?
North now.
Tim, the clay's moving.
It does that sometimes. It's fine.
Tim?
Shit! Tim, it went down the drain.
Why didn't you warn me?
I did.
He totally did.
Piece of Clayface in town is headed for the reservoir.
Great. Then we can take them all out at once.
You saw what happened. If they blocked the pipes like they did here, it would build a lot of pressure.
If the dam burst, it would flood North Gotham. We wouldn't have time to evacuate.
I'll call Montoya and let her know what's going on.
Gave me a heart attack. Commissioner King's been calling me non-stop. The whole city's out of water. She wants this fixed ASAP.
Then I better get going. Any citizens still inside?
Most of the night crew left after they saw mud going up the pipes, but some are still evacuating. You should have the place to yourself soon enough.
Lucky me.
Better you than me. Now get going, before my backup gets here.
Belfry, I'm in. No sign of Clayface yet.
He's definitely there. He said he'd seen us at the premiere, remember?
We're all good here, Belfry.
Are you certain we're still detecting something? Readings are spiking. You must evacuate now. I'm sending the Bat Cycle to your location.
Did you really think it would be that easy?
There's this melting factory just a few miles out.
That should do the trick.
Just like that. Always running away.
melting factory due? Head west of your location.
That should do the trick.
Running won't save you!
There's a smelting factory to the west of your location.
That should do the trick.
There's a smelting factory just a few miles out.
That should do the trick.
Running won't save you!
There's a smelting factory just a few miles out.
That should do the trick.
I'll catch you sooner or later. just like that. Always running away. Where do you think you're going? from me. I won't let you ruin my work!
Looks like you had some fun.
As much fun as you're gonna have writing the report for all this.
Just another day at the office. Stopping a clay monster from drowning the city isn't the weirdest thing I've ever done.
That's Gotham for you. Keeps you on your toes.
And busy. The commissioner wants me to bag and tag each piece of clay individually.
Thank you for that. She really doesn't like you, huh?
That's the understatement of the year. I swear, if you spandex people weren't so useful, I... Why do I even bother? Ugh.
There's new information on the board.
I can't believe Bruce didn't even tell you he was looking into the court.
The court was a difficult subject for Bruce. As a young child, he became convinced they were behind his parents' murder.
Oh, man.